गुड मॉर्निंग पीपल, आई एम बैक एट मेकिंग व्लॉग्स. सॉरी आई हैव बीन मिसिंग फॉर अ फ्यू डेज, गोइंग थ्रू सम टफ टाइम्स. बट अगेन सी, लाइफ इज फिल्ड विद लॉट ऑफ टफ सिचुएशंस एंड इंस्टेंसेस इन लाइफ, राइट? यू नीड टू जस्ट गो थ्रू इट, बी स्ट्रॉन्ग, फेस देम, बिकॉज दीज ऑब्स्टिकल्स मेक यू स्ट्रॉन्गर. दे मेक यू, it's like, you know, making a diamond. So it's life's way, God's way of making you more shiny and more worthy. So you just need to go through that. And working out like crazy in the past 2-3 months, morning evening, and that's what I wanted to share, that the more consistent you are, the more positive you become. And this, what you do in workout, will actually start reflecting in all the other areas of your life, guys. And your imagination will improve, your risk taking ability will improve. That's what I've seen in myself, and I am 100% sure that anybody else who works out there will also feel the same. So yep, I'm back, and you'll see a lot of vlogs on a daily basis now. I'll keep them coming on all platforms. Of course, I've been making a lot of podcasts as well. You'll get to listen to that also. If you need to build your own business, right, and especially when you come from a family where there's no history of business, you need to read a lot, implement those things that you read, attend a lot of seminars, a lot of workshops, not just things which are related to your field, but actually in sales, in marketing, in social media marketing, a lot of things. It's very overwhelming, guys, sometimes. And very scary, you know, because you're building your brand, you're building your company. A lot of things happen. But that is the fun of it. When all of this actually falls in place and works, it's beautiful. It's amazing. And that is the hope that entrepreneurs work with. It takes a long time. Like, you just see people who are successful there, but the struggle that they go through, it's next level stuff. You can't even imagine that. And that's what I'm going through right now. And I'm in this phase where it's getting very, very hard, very, very challenging, because I'm trying to expand my team, grow, and it is new for me as well. Training them, giving them ideas, teaching them, hiring the right talent, while still doing everything that I was doing before. You know, bringing business in, training people, coaching people, running my academy. Oh my God, it's next level stuff. I'm sharing with you guys. Sorry for bothering you and boring you, but yep, that's what is happening in my life right now.
What are you match? Idiya, catch idiya. Idiya.
Outa.
Outa. Yeah, outa. Slow da. Idiya, keep ball catch. Maida.
I'll be ending the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching the video. It's hard for me to start back again. I've been going through some rough patch. Hopefully it passes by quickly, and I'm back to, you know, shooting fun things. I tried to show as much as I could. I really wasn't in any mood to shoot the vlog, but I just pushed myself, telling if you're not walking the walk, then you can't inspire people out there. So please take action, my man. Please take action. That's what I told myself, and I've been doing that. So thanks for watching the video, guys. I will see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully something fun. And I'm tired of this lockdown. I want to travel somewhere. I want to go to the mountains. I want to do some trek. I want to do some scuba diving. Shit, all my plans are screwed. I wanted to go to Sri Lanka this year and finish my scuba diving certification. Because you never know, at the age of 45, I might just feel like quitting everything and just become a scuba dive instructor. Or I might become a mountaineer. That's how I see my life. There's no one path. I might become a public speaker completely. Or I don't know. I don't know. We'll see. But that's how it is. Thanks for watching the video, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care. Bye-bye.